my family lost its country. My father lost his country. He left Czechoslovakia behind, really turned his back on it. With the invasion of 1968, the country had gone rotten, really, and he wanted nothing to do with it. So I grew up as a child thinking my father came from outer space, practically. I mean, he was from this place I could not go to, and I had no real access to that culture. And then that all changed when communism fell via the Velvet Revolution in 1989.